What seems to be the ruckus?
Oh my, your face. The face of the curse.
It's an undead. An undead has come to play. They all end up here. All the ones like you. You spoke to that kind old dear, didn't you?
You're finished. You'll go hollow. Yes, you'll become one of them.
Hollows prey upon men, feast upon their souls. This is the fate of the cursed.
What is your name? At least you know your own name. Here's your reward for sharing. It's a human effigy.
Take a closer look.
Who do you think it's supposed to be?
Think back, deep into your past. Yes, it's an effigy of you. All people come here for the same reason, to break the curse.
You're no different, I should think. Doesn't stand a chance.
Well, you never know. Go through the door and trot along to the kingdom.
But remember, hold on to your souls. They're all that keep you from going hollow. Oh, I'll fool you no longer. You'll lose your souls. All of them. Over and over again.
This is a limbo, a link between Drangleic and the outer world. Fair traveler, I know that you must have a story. Why else would you visit such a place? This lost, decayed kingdom.
You must go on a journey without rest. Well, I suppose if you find yourself at an impasse. But if your will is yet unbroken, then you may return here to start again with a clean slate.
You!